The Royal Road is a line that goes directly down the ice from the middle of one net to the other, and it separates the ice into two equal parts. There's also a second line that comes across the top of the circle, and any play that crosses the Royal Road increases the shooter's scoring opportunity by 7 times. Now, Vladimir Tarasenko, if he just shoots on this 1-on-3, he only has a 4% chance of scoring. But he knows better, and his instincts tell him to cross the Royal Road, and he does that on this play and exposes Corey Schneider. The pass across the Royal Road, well, this is the second most valuable scoring opportunity in hockey. And this is any pass that goes across that line below the tops of the circles that results with a shot on goal. These types of sequences are very necessary during the power play. And you can see what happens to Chad Johnson of the New York Islanders on this clip. He has no chance to get into a set position and to make his save.
Senators head the other way, 4-on-2. Zibanejad dropped it back, pass across, he scores! Oh, beautiful passing!
And now that allows the odd man rush. And we talked about Carlson at the top. Beautiful passing play, Carlson.
Mueller up the boards. That one poked away, and now we have a 2-on-0. A 2-on-0 coming up. Here's Pacioretty. Back it goes. Pacioretty again, and they score.
And it puts it past him, and now just watch the passing. No chance.
Again, Vegas regains possession. Here's Leipzig onside. Brendan Leipzig head faking. A little bit too much activity, but a shot! They score! Lindberg!
He talked about the quickness of Brendan Leipzig. Here's an example of his elusiveness, his quickness, and his desire to get pucks back. Doesn't quit on the play. And then Oscar Lindberg out of Skellefteå in northern Sweden takes that puck and just smashes it home.
The stick of Garrison. Zetterberg with a little shake and bake, and he scores! Nyquist! What a pass!
A little bit of a trend of making lateral passes across the slot.
Yes.
Did I tee you up correctly for that?
We did. That's a
we
mouthful
had a discussion
to say.
About
Absolutely.
This earlier.
Mouthful. The cross slot pass. And I think what guys are realizing is, and Steve Valiquette, our friend in
yes.
the New York Rangers, has done a lot of research on this, that the odds of scoring are go up astronomically if you're able to make a cross slot pass or a Royal Road pass, which is basically a line
flat
down the middle
line.
Of the ice.
He's had a
so right
of
now, Clayton Keller recognized he can shoot it on Corey Crawford, and it's a one-on-one shot. He might have a chance of scoring, but if he can make that pass, it's going to go in. Same with Connor McDavid. He could shoot it on Yaroslav Halak, but if he makes that pass and gets it over, it's going to go in 5, 7, 8 times more often than if Connor McDavid shoots it alone. Now you have to make the pass, but so many guys are skilled at making that pass, Jackie, that they can do it and then go in. And these are all situations where guys are in great shooting spots. Like that's an A1 spot for Brian Little. But when Nilsson's out and he's set, can you beat him? You might not. But if you can make this pass, Byfuglien should almost never miss. And you'll see this more and more as players understand getting a pass laterally, a cross slot pass or a Royal Road pass through the middle of the ice, making the goalie respect the shooter and then have to go all the way across to make a save is the most efficient way to score. And we could have pulled up 15 goals from last night
yeah.
where guys did that. They could have shot, looked for a rebound, crash and bang, but recognize now a goalie's being as good as they are. If they can see you, it's hard to beat them. The pass is often a better option.